Welcome to the guild. We will continue the guild quests right in this video. Now on the collector items, I will do it differently. I will first get the item I need. Oh, I didn't need that one. So I will just go tell you where the copper ore are, and I will show it in the video, and I will see how far I can go with this. Now at first, let me start by the beginning. There's a couple of ways you can get items. You can buy them in the shop, you can harvest them, you can disassemble some items, you can get them from the rewards, things like that. Now let me explain how it works right now. If it will load, of course. Oh, now that we are outside, this is not what I need. I will see when I'm where I need to go. Alright, now that I'm here, I need to go to this one. Now, like I said, you can disassemble things. You go to the any workshop, and you take disassembled equipment. Here you can see, if I would disassemble the old blade breaker, I will get the Damascus ore, a Mela crystal, and Mystic Kalender. That's what I mean with disassembling. Now to get the copper ore, I will tell the list of the disassembled weapons and accessories and things like that. I will put it also in the description of the video so you know. Now, to get the copper ore from weapons, you need to disassemble the aspis, the alumet, the battle katana, otachi, ujigata, wakizachi, the belt of guarding, the selapillion, the selapet, charm of goring, the cleric cook, the combat bastard sword, broadsword, kitchen, francisca, grandhammer, grandsword, albert, hatchet, kukuri, lance, mace, pike, rod, sledgehammer, striker, tabazin, tomahawk. It's all combat, it's combat different. The crossbow, the dagger, the deluxe greaves, the elicet, the grand axe, hammer and sword, the agenti, the auris, the ophidian choker, rapier, scepter, spear, tomahawk, the tower shield, a trident, ushar katana, wall of selapele, warriors francisca, hatchet, mace, sledgehammer, striker, tabatin, and sepper. If you disassemble those things, you get copper ores. But you need to have it to disassemble, so the easiest way actually is to buy them. And there's three shops where you can buy them. Let me first go to the nearest shop here. Man, I decided I will do it in the right order like it's done here. Anyway, the first one we gotta do is the rod component. You can see a copper ore right here. You just buy three of them. If you're wondering why this is here, well, every shop has its own rank, shop rank. If you sell things to the shop they like, your rank grows. In the beginning, these items are not available yet. They're gray out. You don't know what it is, so I will buy it all on a later thing, not right now, because they're all expensive too. Anyway, they have ranks. Every shop has it. Item shop, or component shop, weapon shop. They have their own ranks. The more you sell them the things they like, the faster the rank grows, and the faster you unlock the things. Now, you usually started when I was good doing the Imperator's weapons, so I will just go to the next one. See you guys there. Welcome to Selapale, the grand sway. We can buy copper or white by this guy here. See, this is the easiest way to get copper ore. Now up to the next one, and now we're back in Elysium. Now I have to go to Siphon components or something. Yeah, Siphon's component right here. You can buy the copper hole right here. I already have 8, so I already have the item unlocked. The easy way is just buy them and complete the quest, but I will show every other way just in case you don't have any money. Why you wouldn't have any money? I don't know. Maybe you're a big liver and you spend it all in the bar. Who knows? Anyway, let's go to the next one. Whew, it's hot here. And not only in the game, in real too. It's so hot I have to record in bits because my laptop can't handle it and it just auto shuts down. Maybe I need to buy a desktop computer to do these things. I think that would be better. So if it takes a while for me to upload the next video, I'm sorry about it, just because of that. Anyway, let's go back to the game. We have to go to the Buddy Sunbird items. There's a couple right about there. Now, we have all the shops, so you can choose between the shops. I will show you the harvest points too. I won't show you any disassemblings because, well, it's just disassembling and it's there. So anyway, let's just go to the harvest points there and I will show them there to you. So I will see you guys there. Our first stop is in, we harvest in Blackdale, the Speckled Chasm. There, well, I already have two here, so I already have enough almost.
Okay, later.
And you find it right in this spot. Now let's go to the next one. So in our next stop we are at Dillmore. There's actually two places where you can get it. You can get it here, as you can see.
Yes.
And you can see me go level up. Okay, now isn't that nice? Right about here. And there's one more on the other side. I will show you that too. And here's the other one on the other side. And this one is right about here. Just on the other side of that tree. So let's move on to the next one, shall we? On our next stop, we are in the Gasling Games, the Hypnotic Hollow. It's actually the very first thing you get when you get Mr. Dig. It's right about here if you're not gonna fight me. It's right here. There's in the entrance is right there. So let's go to the last one, shall we? So on the next one we are in the Ruins of Rebellia Castle in the central tier. Yes, you can see I have one here.
Okay,
you can find this one right about there. Now there's another one I will show you in here, so I'll be back when I found the one. And the last one I found is it's right here. Now this is the last spot where we can go for this. And it's right here. Now let's go back to the guild and see what we can get, what rewards we get for to unlock this. See you guys when I get back there. So we're back in the guild now. Let's see what will we unlock with this. We will unlock blueprint 1, 1000 chi, the leader Rebecca, and a catapult formation. But the catapult formation is only for the PC. There it goes. Blueprint 1, 1000 chi. Done. And catapult formations. Now the next one is the 26. Let me go down for 26. I have to get the two commemorative medals. As you can see, it's still in progress. So I have to get them too. Before I didn't get them yet. So let's do this. Let's start the commemorative medal. You can only harvest and disassemble. Now to disassemble you need the amulet, the aspis, the battle katana, Atachi Wakisachi, the bastard sword, the billet, the belial, the belt, just normal, belt of garnishing, belt of guarding, a beret, a broadsword, a buckler, a cameo, a celapelion, a celapet, combat bastard sword, broadsword, buckler, cutshot, halberd, hatchet, kukuri, lance, mace, spike, rod, scepter, sledgehammer, spear, striker, tabazin, trident, crossel, you have a crossel, cutshot, you have a dagger, a deluxe belt, an elisette, an elysian, foras, francisca, you have a grand axe, grand hammer, grand sword, greaves of growling, guarded hope, agenti, halberd, hatchet, haures, a katana, a kite shield, quiz, lance, a leraier, a mace, a moax, a necklace, an Ophidian choker, an Otachi phoenix, a pike, a predator spur, person, a rapier, a rod, a ronin wakizashi, a scepter, a sledgehammer, a spear, a stone blade, a striker, a stabazin, a tomahawk, tower shield, a trident, an uchugitana, Valak, Wall of Silapele, Wakisachi, Warriors, Gutchel, Warriors Halbert, Warriors Hatchet, Warriors Kukuri, Warriors Lance, Warriors Mace, Warriors Pike, and Warriors Rod. You also have a Whisper Wand and a Zepar. You also can get it from the Quest Reward Trade Route. So I think I have one from the Quest Reward. Let me see what equipment do I have. I have a Commander Hatchet. I can show it to you now. I'll see you guys in the shop to disassemble it. Alright, let's go disassemble something right about here. Disassemble equipment. Commander Hatchet. It's not on, it's not in the Commander Hatchet. Oh, okay. I mistake. Do I have it somewhere? Nope, I don't have anything to get the Commander of Middle. Too bad. It would be good if I had it. Divine Heavy Metal. Necrotic Metal. I thought I would have it, but no, I guess not. Okay, that's then how you do it again. So now you learn it two times today. Sorry, my mistake. And let's go just move to the next, into the harvest spots. Alright, our first harvest is in the Dilmore. Now, the problem with the commemorative medal is, it's a rare ID item here. And it's right in the beginning of the thing. I only have 5 bits, so I have to go in and out. It's right there. Now that we have that one, let's go to the next one, shall we? I'll see you guys there. So, our second one in the Dilmore is the same spot where you get the first copper ore. I will show you, but I have to be careful, they will fight me. It's right there. Now the other one is on the other side, but I can say whatever I want, so I will still show you where it is. And here we have the last commemorative item medal in the Dilmore. So now we can move on to the next bit of commemorative medals in the other place. So let's go see where it is, shall we? Oh wait, I have to show you where it is. Good, it's right there. Like I said, where the ore was. So. Yeah, I'm not lying, right? I didn't tell the truth. Anyway, let's go see the next one, shall we? Our next stop is in the Gasling Gaze, in the Hypnotic Hollow. It's actually right there, in the water. You see there in the water? It's on this spot, where you fought Blue Jaws, actually. It's right there in the water. So, we will move on to the next spot to harvest. Our next stop is in the Iron Peaks. Ivory Peaks, sorry, my mistake. It's right there. It's all rare items, so you have to search to find a rare item. There's actually two here. This one right here. And the other one is... it's right over here. Now, I also have a lot of rare items too. I had Light Metal, Iron Ore, and East. I also found two Commander Metal. If you get higher at some point, they will get more and more treasures like that. So okay, this one is right at this spot. So this is everything from the Ivory Peaks. Now we'll move on to the next one. So I'll see you guys there. And our next stop and last stop from the Commander Metal is in the ruins of Rebellia Castle. All the way in the last place. The sweeping safe holes. It's right in the corner. I will show you. It's right about here. In this corner. That's the last one in the corner. Now let's go see what it will give us, right? Let's go back to the guild. And we're back in the guild. Now, let's complete this quest, shall we? Now that I have it. 26. Complete 2 commemorative medals. I have enough for that, so. What do we get from this? An Arc Eye Formation, and we get the leader Thelma. Okay, you can see that one. So what is the next one we're gonna run? The Gasling Hoppers. Let's see. Am I gonna complete this now? I will try. So I will see you then, and if. So I decided I will do one more. So the next one we're gonna get was if you saw was a gasoline topper. Well, we can get that one. We're actually already there, I think. No. Let me see. No, no, we need to go to the town hall. I will see you guys there. I meant town square. I'm sorry. Town hall is something different. So we need gasoline coppers. This one. I already have enough, but just to show you. We need those gasoline coppers. Alright. Spicy. I think that it's the only shop you can get it, so if you don't like to harvest, you can just go there and buy them and you're done. Now, we will go to harvest. Before that, I will tell you the disassembles from the casting coppers. The disassembles are the Aspin Militaris, the Balukian, the Battle Uchi Katana, the Belian Princeps, the Bracelet of Garden, the Cameo Princeps, Primor, Combat Buckler, Combat Grand Axe, Combat Grand Hammer, Combat Grandsword, Combat Kaishield, Combat Rapier, Combat Spectre, Scepter, Combat Spear, Combat Tomahawk, and Combat Raiden. We have the Deluxe Bracelet, the Desperate Edge, the Elysium, the Falchion, the Flame Birch, Fortune Wisted. I think I have that one. Leraya Princeps, Metallic Minacle, Morax Princeps, Ring of Grinding, Ronin Katana, Ronin Otachi, Ronin Uchi Katana, Ronin Wakisachi, Scimitar, Jack, Spata, Stormwind, Fespe, Warriors Blasterstorm, Warriors Broadsword, Warriors Gershaw, Warriors Francisca, Warriors Grandsword, Warriors Helmet, Warriors Hatchet, Warriors Pupuri, Warriors Lance, Warriors Mace, Warriors Spike, Warriors Rapier, Warriors Rod, Warriors Sledgehammer, Warriors Spear, Warriors Striker, and Warriors Tarazin. Don't worry, it's not always gonna be this big list. Let me see. I think I have one of them. Not here. Bracelet of Garnishing I have. What is that one I need? Fortune Wristlet. Do I still have that one? Nah, I don't have that one anymore. Someone asked for me already. It doesn't matter. Maybe later I can use one of those. Maybe. Let's go to the harvest points now. So, our first stop for the harvest is in the gasoline, in the black deal, I'm sorry, in the black deal, in the sapphire pit. It's just a normal item, so each 80% chance to get it. It's right here in the sapphire pit. It's the second one you have to go. Well, let's move on to the next one. Alright, our second stop is in the gasoline case. Here, another color. Actually, the same spot where you can get the copper ore. Yeah, exactly the same spot. Like there. See? Alright, let's move on to the next one, shall we? Our next stop is in the Ivory Peaks. At the same spot where you can get the Camomoretal Medal.
Okay, later.
Right about here. The other one is also in the same spot where you get the medal. But I will still show you. Because, you know, I could lie, right? There you go. See, I'm not lying. It's also in the same spot as the other one. And that's all for the Iron Pig, Ivory Pigs. Let's move on to the next one, shall we? So, our next gasoline copper is in the Rose of Rebellion Castle Passageway Tears.
Okay, later.
There's actually two here. And another one who will you get through here. So, it's right here. Now let's move to the second one. Our next one is a little further from the other one. It's actually right over the other side. Well, in a line, like diagonal line or something. I don't know the name.
Okay.
It's like this. I was just showing you, you know, right there. Oh no, there. The other one is there. Now we move on to the next one. It's the same way. Just go down here, not you have to go to the central tier, but on the other side from the central tier. I will show you. And here's our last one from Harvest Point. It's in the, like I said, in the Rules of Rebellion Castle, okay, central tier. But you have to enter to the other side, see? Right here. So this is it for now. Now let's go see what we get if we have all three Gasling Coppers. We'll meet you back in the guild. Are you ready for this? Well, I am. Alright, we're back in the guild. Now let's see what we're gonna get. Actually, I can say that we will get a Mystic Mountain Formation. The Gasling Coppers. The Mystic Mountain Formation. But you also get this Sukenos. Do I get it here? Sukenos? No, not here. It's like a leader like that. Well, anyway, I'm gonna leave it at this for now. It's not always gonna be 3-1. Sometimes it's gonna be fast because there's a rare item and it's not gonna get everywhere like this. So only it's always the easy items you get in the world. So I leave this for now. I see you guys on the next one, and I hope you're gonna be there. So, bye, have a nice day.